Yeah, welcome back to another walkthrough of The Last of Us with your boy Mugen and Joe. Where's Ellie at? Ellie right there. Join us again on this dashing adventure. Trying to get Ellie from point A to point B. I like that. Don't like that there was a car crash. We got a new gun, okay. This motherfucker seems dangerous. This is a 44. El Diablo.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? Last time you saw him.
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going. You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Comics he's been reading.
There's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity. Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
Behind. turbine, that turbine just moves around, stuff like that, and then all out of electricity. Not that hard to explain that, Joe.
We'll make it across.
How do we do that?
Right.
Get ship master first. I don't even think there's nothing in this water. What am I doing? Can I just climb up? Thank you. salad underwater, bro. Bro, this shit is like right in front of me. I'm gonna be pissed, dude. I don't see nothing, bro. Oh my god. How did I not see that? I did go in there for a fucking reason, bro. And I did not see that.
Alrighty, I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Oh, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
I just leave her hanging, bro.
That's too small, grave.
I forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it? What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's.
Hungry.
I know, I am too.
Alright, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
There was a plant. There's something. You see what I'm saying, bro? There's always something around. Plant map.
Daddy, Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Okay.
Please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. Won't happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Oh. Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies.
We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here?
I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joe. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you cut his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
Yeah, you know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Well, take it easy.
I got my eye on you.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. It's including.
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space.
I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week. It feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year, I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
I pressed circle instead of triangle. I don't know why I did that. I should have pressed triangle. I just said no to a picture of me and my father. It's kind of I do.
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We have crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence and plants up
there. You still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
I have a feeling I might actually have to come back here. Cause there's bottles everywhere, like if I'm able to use them later on for distractions. Oh, a little puppy.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
But he's good to have around. These two geniuses are going to bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
Smoke lasts 10 seconds longer now. Yeah, let's get it. Oh, this is a workbench right here. Let's get it.
Let's see what we got.
See what we got. Oh, I have a couple upgrades, don't I? I can't even upgrade mine.
Just fine.
To the left. Watch it.
Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
All right. That's good.
Tommy's here. We good to go?
Jimmy, one. Go ahead, hit it.
Here we go.
Goddamn. We did it, boys. Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn.
Let's go talk.
They got three of them, though. Only one of them is working. See, there are pricks everywhere, bro. What's gonna happen?
It's quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what? Oh, come on.
I know I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy! Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit!
Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Tommy, bandits are breaking into the building.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here. Ellie, hide.
Maria.
God damn it.
That's all those sons of bitches.
With that hazard, boy.
Right behind you.
Joe, do your thing.
Too damn close.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Joel! Oh man, they were coming in from every direction, then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over me.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
And what's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later. Right.
Fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
You know, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
See the tracks? Couldn't have gotten far.
Get him.
We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on? This way.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods.
There, more tracks.
Okay, good.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Got your back. How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Tommy, you're not gonna get this fool. I don't like that. I'm just taking shots. I'm just running out of here like a jackass. I'm not being smart about this at all. What the hell, Tommy? You right behind me, bro.
God damn it. Where are you?
Check out the thing. You, look over there. Oh, fuck! You asshole!
Oh my god, dude. And I have useless ass Tommy over here not doing a goddamn thing, bro. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Shoot his ass. I wish there was a way, like, so that you don't have to use your melee weapon, bro. Like, I don't like that. I don't like the fact that when I melee, like, I can't just use my hands.
Get him!
I'm gonna find you, asshole.
Where the hell are you?
That's all.
More ammo than this, guys. Don't throw all the ammo at me at once. Jesus, man. Not one of them had ammo, but they're all using guns.
Come on, back to the horses. Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
I was gonna get to Ellie and he's gonna be like, nah, you know what, brother? I think I got it. She ain't gonna be too much for you to handle.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
What the hell? Jump. I pressed it. Gotta get like a running start with that motherfucker.
There, he looks clear.
Gotta hitch my horse just like Red did.
Be careful.
Ellie?
I'm up here.
Jesus Christ.
This place looks nice as hell still. Just a little dusty, but...
Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
On tape? No sirree, no I'm not. I'm about to make something cause I need that tape, boy. I ain't gonna be full. I need everything I could get my hands on. Motherfucker. I'ma search everything before I get to Ellie. She alright. You don't know what a triangle gonna pop up on. You gonna be like, what? I could have gotten that? I didn't even know.
There's another.
But another comment.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? movies. Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt. It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck that.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already. Look down there. Look, sorry, sack of shit.
What the hell? How'd he just do that?
Hang back.
Got it!
House is clear.
Me trying to preserve ammo and stuff is only gonna end up getting me killed. Good thing I don't just leave. God only knows the things I would have
missed. Let's get back to the horses.
We're clear.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Oh, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Well, this concludes the end of this walkthrough. Y'all already know it's been a pleasure and it's been an honor. Y'all stay beautiful, y'all stay positive, and y'all stay blessed out here, y'all. Yeah. Alright, y'all. Peace out, man. It's your boy Mugen. I love you.